一人で悩んでた夢の探し方あなたはわかるかなねえ私何を叶えたの答えはどこにあるの一緒に探してほしい一から始めるよくるくると鎌を混ぜたら生まれる知らない知識真っ白なページだけで一つずつ大切に全然の紡いだレシピの部分だけ私は知る探さなくてもここにある夢の形
over. Now back. I need to put in the pony ball. Yeah, this is going well. Huh? This is... This is Kirchen Bell.A small town brimming with greenery, a certain girl lives alone. Her name is Sophie. Here, she runs an atelier. Although, she...
this right on that...
if only there was a...Then I could make amazing medicine and stuff, and everyone in town would rely on me. I wouldn't have.
Oh, yes!
Hello, Sophie. What's that smell?
More importantly, why are you here?
Yes.
Huh.
I've gone to every shop and I can't, you know, you're kind of an alchemist.
I'm not kind of
herb medicine, huh? I saw Grandma making it before.
It's a request I decided to
No, it's fine. I can't just,
oh, but I'm still not confident. What's wrong?
It's just that there's...
It has a very elegant binding.
Let's take a look.
But only the beginning.
I see.
Yeah! Anyway, Ma...
Huh? Remembered what?
How to make the bird medicine. The thing you were asking about.
Really? You think you can make it?
Of course!I have enough material.
Yes, please do.
I'll be fine. All right. Good. Leave it to me. Okay. What should I make? What material should I use?Really okay? All right, I'll finish it now. Done! Sophie. You really don't worry about it.
Right.
Hey, huh?
I'm the one who made this medicine.
I think it's...
Yeah. I should write the... Sorry for the wait.
Meister Horst!
Ah, you two. Do you need anything?
Meister...
Oh, thank you very much for...
Well, actually, Sophie made it. I couldn't find any bird medicine, my...
Sophie?
Yes.
Not at all. In fact, it's quite rare to see bird medicine. It seems your skills with alchemy are improving quite a bit, Sophie. You two have been...
I didn't really do anything. I can't accept this.
No, no. I'm the one who made such a sudden request. Think of it as a payment for your time.
Very well. I'll accept it gratefully. Thank you too, Sophie. If you are ever troubled by anything, just ask. I'll do whatever I can to help. Anyway, I'll get going now. Have a good day, Meister Horst. Sophie.
Yes, have a good day.
I worked hard today. What? That book is floating? I didn't think books...
You just got home, and you're already so loud.
Oh, sorry!
Wait, what? Did the... Yes, I talked.
What? The book... The book is talking?
Please just calm down. People are able to talk. It's not strange.
Huh? So you're that reference book from earlier, right?
Yes, I'm Plakta.
Oh, you have a name!
Sophie, I shall remember that.
Miss Plakta?
Just call me Plakta.
Okay.
A book.
I can see that, but you're a book. Yet you're flying and talking.
It's true that I'm different from an...
That's what I... Wait, Plakta.
It seems so.
Alchemy?
Yes. Even a child could make...
But
from my point of view, it...
Yeah, terrible at all. I can't help the people around.
Do you wish to...
Huh?
I'm asking you if you wish to become better at alchemy.
Of course I do.
There is a device called the Cauldron of Knowledge. With that, you would be...
There's an amazing device like...
The Cauldron of Knowledge is...
Oh no, don't tell me.
It seems so...
What? That's terrible! You got my hopes up.
I am very sorry. As compensation, I may have lost my memories, but I'm...
You do seem pretty smart. If you'll teach me.
Very well. We'll be working.
Yeah! I look for...
Oh,
waste any time. Can you teach me some stuff, Pate?
You're quite enthusiastic.
Yeah, I don't want to be a novice forever.
Very well.
Synthesis?
Let's see what's wrong.
I used all my materials when I...
Then it seems you need to gather...
Yeah, I know of a place, but... Oh, right.
Monica.
Yeah, she's...
Huh? As you can see, even if I was to go, I would...
Oh, that's right.
Yes. If you take too long...
You're... Will you come?
Hmm? Why are you asking all this?
I don't have any materials for synthesis. I want to go gather some, but...
Ah, I see. Of course I'll go. Besides, you helped me with...
Oh, right! Thanks,
No problem. By the way, Sophie, have you... Huh?
Yeah, I have my...
That's not what I meant. You need... We're going to a place where monsters appear. You need to...
Oh, you're right.
Why, if it isn't Sophie and Monica.
Oh, Mrs. Marguerite. Yes, I'm going to help Sophie gather materials. Right, Sophie?
Wow, these are nice. Your vegetables look so tasty today, too.
It seems Sophie is charmed by my vegetables again.
Sophie.
Huh? Oh, right.
I see.
Yes, thank you for your concern.
That makes me wonder where my foolish son wandered. If you see him, tell.
Got it. I'll let.
Anyway, we'll be go.
Yes.
Where are we going next?
Fresh air is great.
Sophie, you need to be more careful. We have no idea when monsters.
I know. That's. Hey, Oscar!
Oh, Sophie and Monica.
We're here to gather alchemy materials. What about you?
I came to observe the plants. The plants here tell some interesting stories.
Oscar, don't tell me you were talking to plants again.
That's exactly what I was doing. What's weird about that? To me, it's weirder not to be able to talk to plants.
Yeah, you were always like this. I don't really intend to argue after all this time.
That sounded vaguely like an insult.
Oh, right. Oscar, Mrs. Marguerite was looking for you.
Oh, crap! I totally forgot about my delivery! Mom's gonna scold me!
This is your own fault. Just accept it.
Huh?
Pony!
Sophie, stand back! Oscar, you can fight, right?
What? Wait a second! I'm not prepared for this!
Here they come!
All right, let's take these guys out quick.
back to observing plants.
You both appear uninjured.
Yeah, somehow.
Hey, Oscar. You want to come with us? It's dangerous.
You're probably right. All right, I'll go with you.
In that case, let's get started with the gathering. Oh, you need to...
What? I never said I'd...
We won't tell Mrs. Marguerite we saw you here.
Fine.
What should we do, Sophie? Wanna look around?
No, if we stick around too long, some dangerous...
Okay, then.
Yeah.
Oh, but... Oh, really? Then we'll take you up on that offer. Right, Oscar?
Yeah.
Where are we going next?
We're back!
Ah, welcome back. That took a long time.
That book is floating?
I never thought I'd hear the voices of books in addition to plants.
No, Oscar. It isn't just you.
Sophie, it seems your friends are...
I'm pretty sure...
You wrote something in a reference book and it's...
I never thought that book would turn...
I was shocked at first.
I don't think it's that shocking.
No, it is.
So,
Just call me Plokta.
Oh, okay then. Plokta? What? Or who...
I asked the same...
Really?
Yes, the only things I know are my name and a...
Right! That's why I want to figure out a way to get her memories back.
Memories, huh? Maybe they'll come back if you found some sort of clue?
A clue?
Oh, Sophie, I just thought of something. Plokta started talking because you wrote...
Yeah, I think that did it.
Then maybe her memories will return if you write...
Wow, that makes sense. You're pretty sh-
What do you think, Plokta?
It doesn't sound far-fetched.
Okay. In that case, I'll study luck.
I feel like some sort of fate.
Yeah, I'll help with whatever I can, too.
Thank you both.
Whoa, it's getting late. I need to get home or Mom will...
I'll be leaving as well. See you.
Yeah, see you.
I need to work hard.
Yes, I...
should I use? Is this really okay?
Okay then, let's start! Something good will happen. Is this really okay? All right, I'll finish it now.
That also depends on...
Huh? What do you mean?
There are various things you experience during your daily life. If you base your creativity off of that... I suppose that would... Yes, you should try that. At the very least.
Okay, what should I make?
where are we going next?